Danville. More than 75 structures will be demolished this year. The city's mayor says there are several houses that have been empty for years. The city council approved $260,000 to be used for the project. Money for it comes from two city funds and some grants. Leaders